Our Blessed Mother Mary continues to appear over and over during this coronavirus pandemic. So check this out. She appears again. Well, you already know in my last video that she appeared in Michigan and continues to appear in Michigan during the Holy Hour. And you can see that video right here. Well, there's the icon and the link is in the description below where she appears as Our Lady of the Tear of Joy. Well, here we go. If you saw the orb, the Pope's Orbi blessing in Italy on March 27th, you will see. Check this out. Did anyone see who's in the sky? Look at that. I'll zoom in closer. And there she is! Our Blessed Mother Mary. Hi, Mother! In all her splendor. Thank you, Mother.
Well, for the glory of God, she appears in Italy the day before the Pope's blessing, on March 26th. Look at her here in the sky, letting us all know that everything's going to be okay, and she's with us. And the day before that, she appears in Argentina on March 25th. Wow! Look at her radiance. Thank you, Mother. Thank you, thank you. You are so good to us. And then on the same day as the Pope's blessing, on March 27th, she appears quite large, as you could see, in Colombia. Once again, comforting us, bringing us hope. In peace and comfort.
Okay, so I can't overlook this video, March 19th, that was taken in China. So it's a little disturbing, as you can see here. Yeah. So they are saying that is coronavirus or a demon or maybe both, I don't know, leaving China. Which takes me to today. Today is April 25th. Now, that date is very significant in our Catholic faith because back in 590, it was a deadly plague. And Saint Michael the Archangel with Virgin Mary appeared. Well, after Mother Mary and Saint Michael the Archangel appeared, it is said that the plague ended. Praise God, right? Fast forward to the second apparition, there was a plague in Mexico in 1631, and St. Michael the Archangel appears once again during the April 25th, it's called Greater Litany's Procession. And that plague is said to have ended after that apparition. So here we are again today, April 25th, 2020, in the midst of this deadly pandemic. I'm sure the Virgin Mary is appearing somewhere, and so is St. Michael the Archangel, and this pandemic is ending. So today we call out to St. Michael the Archangel, defend us in battle, be our safeguard against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of the Heavenly Host, by the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all the evil spirits who prowl through the world, seeking the ruin of souls. Amen. You may follow me on Instagram and Facebook at Journey Deeper Music. Make sure you subscribe and turn on the bell for notifications. And please let me know if you know of any other miracles. Until next time, keep praying.